EA Sports. It's in the game.
Everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice, Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, a great game that will keep you on the edge of your seat. This game between Vegas and the New Jersey Devils. Your thoughts, Eddie, on what we'll see here?
Well, we have two teams that are intense, Doc, and they don't like each other very much, so stay tuned. I expect some fireworks here tonight.
The teams are ready, and so are we. Puck dropped, clock moving. He's got that pass and can look ahead. Nice pass straight up to Smith. With a shot, outstanding work with the glove. New Jersey's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Good, quick stick. Puck loose, good defensive play. And the puck is grabbed by Taylor Hall. Has it in his own end. Picked up by James Neal. The Golden Knights up the wing, lug the puck. Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? New Jersey's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
More times than not, Doc, anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one.
New Jersey penalty.
The Devils with a clean win on the draw. Offensive possession here. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. A little over 4 minutes have been skated here in the first period. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. New Jersey's cleared. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. Vegas has it in the defensive zone. Trying to go to Neal. Puck is thrown to Perron. Into the attacking end. The Golden Knights lug that along in their own end. And he steps across the line. Fires a shot. Held there for a faceoff coming up next. Good job on the draw. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. And that play is offside. The Devils control from the neutral zone. Gets across, looks over his options. And offside is called on the play.
You know what, Doc? Instead of acting like this after the whistle, how about both teams play whistle to whistle like this?
The Devils prevail on the draw. New Jersey survived it, back even.
Some power plays are more important than others, and when you're in a position in the game like this, it would be nice to come through. They just didn't seem to have any set plan about what they were trying to accomplish on that power play.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Smith. Cut by Carlson. The Devils lug that along in the defensive zone. New Jersey's leaving its own end. Moved along and in. Oh, and he missed the net.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Puck is seized by Johansson. And now it's directed to Miller. Vegas in their own end, controlling play now. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Draw the tie-up, and his team prevails. Broken up well with the poke check. Pitching it to Stafford. Slid to Boyle. And he picks it up. He banks a pass ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
Gets in. What'll he do? And the puck now possessed by Boyle. Back to the point. Takes that pass from the other point man. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Big takeaway. From the outside. The Devils are out of their own end. New Jersey's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Terrific opportunity, but a missed pass, and so they have to drop back. New Jersey's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Takes it up near the boards. On the outside, a shot. Nice tip of the pass. The Golden Knights in possession as they travel in their own end. Up to the point. That one's tipped. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. 1 minute left. And he is shooting. Great save, point blank.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Collected at the boards. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Wrist one, just wide.
What a scoring opportunity. He had 6 foot of net to look at. He missed every bit of it.
First period has come to a close. Don't know about you, but I've got a lot of ink left here. Few entries, no goals on that scorecard.
Open a savings account this month at Fabank and get access to team press conferences, practice, or locker room tours. It's absolutely free. So what are you waiting for?
Schneider's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets...